And to her, the job was her legacy. Brooke is currently filming Wedding 411 On Demand, which starts airing on Comcast in July. And will she continue along that path? Will she take a stab at her longtime dream of joining the music scene in Nashville? We hope so. Or will she continue towards another ambition of hers to be the national spokesperson for a major nonprofit? And I can tell you personally, I feel like I know this young woman. And I haven't known her that long, but I believe that whatever she chooses to do in life, she will be successful. Now for her farewell, here's Brooke Poklemba, Miss Maryland 2009.
Able to see the future, I wouldn't recognize myself. I never thought I would stand in front of the Maryland Senate testifying on behalf of families battling autism. I never dreamed I would shake the hand of Condoleezza Rice, let alone sing for her. I didn't know my voice could help raise funds for our wounded soldiers. And I didn't think I was fearless enough to jump off a 26-story building to raise money for charity. I have shocked myself with what I now know I am capable of. I poured my heart and soul into helping others, and in return, I have learned who I am. I pass along the title knowing that there is nothing I would change about my year as Miss Maryland. To the young women in tonight's competition, who I have been so lucky to share this journey with, it has been my honor to represent you. The most important quality in a successful Miss Maryland is to have the respect of the women she represents, and I have worked hard to represent you with that poise. I am so proud of each and every one of you and humbled to be your Miss Maryland. To Miss Maryland 2010, the light in me bows to the light in you.
Miss Maryland, 2009, Brooke Poklemba.